to play C-sharp Aeolian, starting on the bottom string and ascending two octaves. Place your forefinger on the 9th fret of the bottom string, and keep in mind that C-sharp Aeolian is actually the exact same scale as E major, but you're tonicizing the 6th degree of E major, which is C-sharp. Your scale should sound like this. Once again, a little bit more slowly. Now ascending and descending.